The water from Alamitos Bay in Long Beach goes underground at the end of Marine Stadium and comes back out to form a wetlands habitat at Colorado Lagoon.